Om Namah Shivaya children, good morning. Last week we have learned about like and unlike fractions. What are like fractions? Like fractions are fractions which have the same denominator and unlike fractions which have the different denominators. Hope you have studied, okay? How to change the fraction and how to change the unlike fraction into like fraction and how to change the like fractions into how to change the unlike fraction into like fraction, you have learned, okay? So, and you have learned the ordering and comparing the like fractions. Comparing of like fractions, that is arranging the fractions into ascending order and descending order. Today we are going to learn about the proper and improper fractions. Proper and improper fractions. See here. Proper and improper fractions. Okay. So fractions which are less than one whole. Less than one whole. Are called proper fractions. In a proper fraction, the numerator is smaller than the denominator, like 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 2 by 3, these kind of fractions which are in which numerator is less than the or smaller than the denominator. These kind of fractions are called proper fraction. Proper fractions. Okay. Proper fractions. Proper fractions with the numerator 1. Numerator 1 are called unit fractions. Like 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. These are called unit fraction. Unit fractions. Unit fractions. Fractions which are equal to or more than one whole are called improper fraction. Fractions which are equal to or more than one whole. That is like and in the improper fraction, the numerator is greater than the denominator. Like 4 by 3 or 4 by 3, 6 by 5, 7 by 4. Like these fractions are called improper fraction. Okay, improper fractions. Then mixed fraction. Mixed fraction. Then is mixed what is mixed fraction? Mixed fraction consists of a whole number and a proper fraction. And a proper fraction. Mixed fraction consists of a whole number and a proper fraction. Like whole number is 1 and a proper fraction, that is 1 by 2 or 3 by 2. 3 by 4 like this, okay? 2 by 3 like this. Sorry, 1 by 1, 2 by 3 like this are mixed fractions. Okay, or 2, 3 by 4. Changing improper fractions to mixed fraction or we can say mixed numbers. So let us take one example like 9 by 4. 9 by 4 is a improper fraction. We have to convert this into a mixed fraction. So what you have to do? You have to divide the numerator, that is 9, by a denominator, that is 4. Okay, this is the denominator and this is the numerator. This is the denominator, this is the numerator. So now divide 4, 2 times 8. Okay, when you subtract, you get remainder 1. So when you get the remainder 1, this 1 will become a new numerator. 2 is a whole number. 4 will remain the same denominator. Same denominator. Denominator. So what will be the mixed fraction? 2. 1 is the new numerator. So 1 by 4. 2 1 by 4 is a mixed fraction of the improper fraction, that is 9 by 4. Changing mixed numbers to improper fraction. Next is changing mixed numbers. Now, mixed number kandittilla oru whole number oru numerator denominator adha oru improper fraction oru proper fraction kodittu varunnaanu mixed fraction. Aa mixed fraction na improper fraction like convert cheyyunnu ingeniyanu. Appo let us take one example. Let us take one example. Okay, like 2 1 by 2, or you take 2 1 by 4, that will be better. 2 1 by 4. Okay, so how you convert this into a improper fraction? Adine aadyam enna cheyendu vachale ee whole number, that is 2, 2 na whole number will be multiplied by, whole number is multiplied by the whole number is multiplied by the denominator, that is 4. Whole number is multiplied by the denominator, that is 4, plus the numerator, that is 1, divided by the denominator, that is 4 itself. I'll write in words so that you will be clear. First, you have to multiply the whole number into the denominator, plus the numerator divided by the denominator. Denominator will gives you the improper fraction. So what will be the answer here? 4 into 2 is 8 plus 1, 9. 9 by 4. So 2 1 by 4 will give you 9 by 4. Okay, see, I have converted here improper fraction into a mixed fraction. Here, improper fraction is converted into a mixed fraction is converted into a improper fraction. So this way you can convert, or you can change the improper fraction into a mixed fraction and mixed fraction into a improper fraction. Okay, so you have to practice a lot. So many examples are given in the exercise. You have to complete, and the next you will do in the next class. Okay, thank you.